This was the third penalty shootout that England had ever been involved in since it was introduced in 1982. They had lost both previous ones. So England had lost another penalty shootout, and Scolari notched up another win against England. Ricardo became the first goalkeeper to save three penalties. And this was to be Sven-Göran Eriksson's final match as England coach.